Hello, I'm Richard Barber with the Broward District Schools Police Department. I'm a detective and I'm a member of NASRO. In my experience, one of the best things about being a SRO, school resource officer, is working with the children, the youth of our community at our schools and helping keeping them safe and bridge the gap between law enforcement and our community. Some of the responsibilities for an SRO on the school campus is basically we're law enforcement officers, we're educators, and we're counselors. So we want to help our youth out there at school and help keeping them safe. It's important for kids to find mentors because it helps them go in the right direction, and a lot of these kids out there, they don't have the people to look up to that they need.